Welcome to our geometry tutorial. Today, we'll explore the basics of geometry, covering points, lines, angles, shapes, and more. I'll be asking questions, and our expert will help us understand these concepts. Ready? Let's start with the basics. What is a point in geometry?
A point is a location in space with no size, width, or depth. It's simply a dot that shows a position, usually labeled with a letter like A, B, or C.
And what about a line? How is it different from a point?
A line is a straight path that extends infinitely in both directions. Unlike a point, it has length but no endpoints. Lines extend infinitely in both directions. Lines are perfectly straight with no curves or bends. Points can lie on lines, and lines can be named using points. Lines are one-dimensional, having only length.
Then what's a line segment?
A line segment is a part of a line with two endpoints. It has a specific length because it doesn't go on forever.
And what is a ray?
A ray starts at one point and extends infinitely in one direction. So it has one endpoint while the other side goes on forever.
What are angles and how are they formed?
An angle is formed when two rays meet at a common endpoint called the vertex. The space between these rays is measured in degrees. There are different types of angles. Acute angle, less than 90 degrees. Right angle, exactly 90 degrees. Obtuse angle, between 90 degrees and 180 degrees. Straight angle, exactly 180 degrees.
Can you explain the difference between closed and open shapes?
Sure. A closed shape is a shape where all the lines or edges connect, forming a complete boundary with no gaps. Examples include triangles, squares, and circles. An open shape does not form a complete enclosure, so there's at least one gap in its boundary.
What is a polygon and how is it different from other closed shapes?
A polygon is a specific type of closed shape with straight sides and multiple angles. Polygons are classified by the number of sides they have. Triangle, three sides. Quadrilateral, four sides. Pentagon, five sides. Hexagon, six sides, and so on.
We often hear about circles in geometry. What makes a circle unique?
A circle is a closed, curved shape where all points are equidistant from a central point called the center. Unlike polygons, a circle has no straight sides or corners.
What are some important parts of a circle?
Important parts of a circle include radius, the distance from the center to any point on the circle. Diameter, the distance across the circle, passing through the center. It's twice the radius. Circumference, the distance around the circle. Chord, a line segment connecting two points on the circle.
How do we use these geometry concepts in real life?
Geometry is used in architecture, art, engineering, navigation, and more. Recognizing shapes and understanding space helps us design buildings, create art, plan cities, and even understand nature.
This was a great introduction to geometry. So today we covered points, lines, angles, closed shapes, polygons, and circles.
Yes, geometry gives us the foundation to explore more complex shapes and concepts. Keep practicing, and soon geometry will feel like second nature.
Thanks for joining us, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tutorials. See you in the next lesson.